Hello guys, welcome to my channel, I'm MobileFreak and today we will test iPhone 7 Plus with 3GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage, so more memory storage, and we will test PUBG Mobile. As you can see, let's go to check the graphics we can get, smooth and ultra, disable shadows, disable anti-aliasing, okay, and let's start some battle. Let me change these maps. It's really, really bad. Let's go for this one. And let's start. So as you can see, this is used iPhone 7 Plus, 128GB of internal storage, €260. And that's it. Let's see how this one performs. I need to turn up a little bit the brightness. That's it. So guys, we are in. Let me turn off the sound. As you can see, it's not the greatest. It's not the 60 FPS, but it's okay. This is old device. I forgot to put my account on this one, so I have these comments. I will not change it because we will play probably with most of bots, and that's it guys. For now it's not bad, but there is no 60 FPS option. I think that's bad, but whatever. So guys, I can feel some hotness, but it's not really, really bad. You can play with it. Let me drop this. And I think we need to change the settings so we can see, is there any frame drop? But it will be, trust me. Let's go and see when will this start to make some problems. This was close. I will help you guys. I'm on my way. Guys, I have 3 more ammo. Cannot find any ammo. This is really, really nice. So guys, that was it. This phone is not the bad option for PUBG, but it's not the greatest. You can buy for around 250 bucks better phones for this game. And that's it guys. Please make sure to subscribe to the channel and help me to reach that 2k goal. And see you in another one. Peace.